1954. It was originally titled In Other Words and was introduced by Felicia Sanders in Cabaret. The song became known popularly as Flying to the Moon. From the first line of the verse, and after a few years, the publishers officially changed the title. Although the song has been recorded by many artists over the years, it is most closely identified with Frank Sinatra. This tune features Spencer Makovich on his tenor sax.